sprout pencil is a plantable pencil that contains a seed inside. When it's too short to use, you can plant it and watch it grow herbs and vegetables. It's a sure fact that global warming caused by pollution and neglect of the green side of the world is an issue in today's world. That's why modern innovation is proving to be pivotal in the drive to becoming a greener society, and from this, yet another great idea has spawned, the sprout pencil, a plantable pencil. It's a strange and amazing concept, definitely the product of a creative mind. You can buy the pencils in packs of 3 or 8 pencils. They're fully usable pencils with a twist, which is that they come with a variety of seeds for a variety of useful edibles, such as basil, cherry tomatoes, sunflowers, thyme, and so on. The body of the pencil contains a sustainably harvested cedar wood body and they're handmade in Minnesota, USA, so no emission producing factory machinery. You use the pencil as you normally would, but instead of disposing of the pencil after it's used up, you simply plant them in a pot or your backyard. From there on, make sure that it has some water and sit back and relax as your pencil sprouts a herb or vegetable, which you can then use for food.